Whoa, there's a random Mr. Handy here.
Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. 108th Infantry Regiment, 2nd Battalion. Ahoy there. Tis Providence, a member of the Congressional Army, is delivered to us in our hour of need.
Depending on what you need, I may be able to help.
The fair wind holds true, then. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, sir.
Whoa, hold on. This thing crashed into a building. This thing flies. Oh, we are doing this quest. I don't even give a shit about anything else right now. How do we get up here? Oh, we might as well loot these things, seeing as they're currently lootable. And no reason why not to. How do we get up here? Seriously, how do we get up onto the bridge of this goddamn ship? I don't know why, but it looks awesome. Maybe going through the back. Probably? How the deuce do you get up here? Maybe up through here? Oh, wait, hold on. God, I love this loot radar thing. It is incredibly useful. Okay. Looks kind of like there's a second floor that I can get access to. Okay. Oh, yeah, here we go. We go up this. There's a staircase over there. Let's see if we've got anything up on the second floor, though, just because. Always nice to grab whatever loot we get. God, I love the fact that loot we need is highlighted for me. Makes my life so much easier. Okay, seriously, how the hell do we get up this thing? The rest of the way. I guess we keep going. It's making my game a little bit on the laggy side, but whatever. Okay, up here we go. No, here we don't. To go up the rocket thruster? Alright, the last time I tried going up something like this, I fell on my ass. This is absolutely not the correct way. Oh, there it is. That's how we do it. Okay, let's see. Anything you take is considered stealing. Good to know. I probably won't touch it. But let's see.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth. Disable defenses. Make way.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Okay.
Midshipman, stand down. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Let's turn this one on, so we know where we're going. Okay, so we go up. We keep going up. There's so much stuff that I want.
Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Whoa, easy there.
Unable to comply.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down. Permission to destroy.
Okay, well, let's go up here. Now let's see. Where is this captain fellow? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's got a hat on! That's great.
Hey, Captain.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
Thanks for calling him off me.
The scan shows you have the proper number of appendages still, so all is well. I am Captain Ironsides, commander of the USS Constitution. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. Be calm these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby savings alone! I spit at you.
A sad state of affairs for such a historic ship.
On that, we are in agreement. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
Just tell me what you need.
Good man. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resource. Few warning shots. You should suffice to see it.
Okay, let's try a gun with a little bit more, I don't know, aiming? Let's see. Ah, it's a sniper rifle. Oh yeah, this is perfect. Exactly what I'm looking for. Alright, there's one. Let's start actually aiming at these folks with the... Alright, there we go. Let's see. I need infrared or something. There's a lot of grenades being tossed around here. Luckily, it's not a big deal, but still. Okay, come on. There's another one. Who else do we got around here? Oh, there's one. This guy is intrepidly burning. Oh, it's a legendary scavenger. Of course this guy's gonna be rather tough to deal with. Oh, I'm out of AP. Oh, that's fine. I'll get some more. There we go. Oh, that's a face laser charging up. I know that sound. It's a fucking great sound. God, I love my robot army here. Always feels so satisfying to have. Okay. There's the legendary one. Who else do we got around here? Jeez, this is a lot of dudes. I need stronger guns. Okay, that's another one. Okay, well, after we're done with this, we get a lot of loot. That's always nice. Okay, well, she's done. And there's this guy. You know, there's something satisfying about having a bolt-action sniper rifle for something like this. Oh, God damn it. Unfortunately, sniping in this game is not exactly nearly as easy as, like, Battlefield or whatever. The, freaking... Drift is very hard to deal with. A lot of dudes. Because we're not taking too much damage from this, which is nice. Okay, there we go. Well, that was satisfying. Now let's quick save, just because. Oh, who's that? Well, that'll be stuff to loot later. Anyway, I have to talk to a navigator somewhere, right? Unless he's, like, downstairs. Yeah, firing those cannons were intense, though. I probably should have saved them for a little bit later, honestly. Okay, whatever. I think whomever I'm looking for is downstairs somewhere. Oh. Can I loot these guys? Hey. You got any other unfortunate casualties along the way here? The answer looks to be no. Well, I'll take it. Anyway, let's go downstairs. More realistic to have more sway. Guns are heavy. It's true, but it's also frustrating.
Overdue for maintenance.
Yeah, seriously.
Destroy. Intruder. Deny. Defending the Constitution.
Okay, here we go.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
You certainly have pep.
Much obliged for the compliment. But on to the mission of the day. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Okay, repair or replace power cables. Grab power cables. Alright, let's pop down. Lid open. Repair power cables. Jury rig, int plus 3, salvage remaining power cables. Alright, there's Marty. One.
Overdue for maintenance.
What else we got around here?
Unrolling.
Yeah, there's a 2. Luckily, pretty high on the int side of things. So this actually works pretty well. Let's see. Get up there. That is a flame sword directly in my way. We've got something upstairs.
Defending the Constitution.
Okay, and I guess we're done.
Our courses through the Constitution's veins again. Her systems, long starved, flicker to life. A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, our shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Don't worry. I'll get you up and running.
Only for you, sir. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Okay, so we need a power relay coil. I can't believe I don't have a single one. Oh shit, did I not? Or maybe I do. Well, convenient. Guess I already had the part. Or enough int for it.
Hey, Bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you. Instruments. But huzzah, sir. Huzzah!
Well, you're very welcome, Bosun.
You are too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
So you can repair these things if you have a high enough intelligence. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, I see. The navigator is just directly downstairs. That's what this last direction is, I think. Because otherwise it's doors. Yep. How do we get down? Oops. Okay, it's over here. I'd hate that I have to go back and forth here, but whatever.
Soldier, scavenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation 1.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
I can help. Where is it?
Stolen by human scavengers. Reclaim chip at scavengers' forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Okay, so apparently I have a high enough intelligence, so I should actually just be able to fix it. Without actually going off to get the thing. Good. The less work I have to do, the better. Because, honestly, I'm not really supposed to be doing too many quests here. This one was just too cool not to do. At least in my general opinion. Okay, need 6 int or something. Yeah, I think I've got 10 int. I maxed it out because it gives you an EXP boost for this game. Which is incredibly useful. If most of what you're doing is standing around crafting adhesive to level yourself up. So this does mean a lot of my other stats took some serious hits, but whatever. It's not like I'm really hitting things in melee in this game anyway. At least I shouldn't be. Okay. So let's go see if we can take a look at it. Worst comes to worst, we fast travel over to the thing. Alright. Yeah, it looks like I can't repair it without the chip. So, lies. And general slander. Let's see if I can hop down inside this building. And not have to walk through it again. Looks like that is, in fact, true. Alright, that makes my life easier. I don't really know how to get out of here. Unfortunately, performance is kind of bad in these areas. Especially around this one specifically, because I think it's supposed to be movable. Okay, please tell me I can loot all of these knuckleheads. Perfect. I can't wait to salvage all of the shit that they're wearing. Unfortunately, they're not highlighted, which kind of sucks. Oh, shit.
Don't shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
Sounds like I was just in the wrong place. It happens.
Ah, thanks. A lot of those assholes were already on edge. You waltzing right into the Constitution just pushed them over. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
He knew I was an army veteran, so he let me on the ship.
Army? Isn't that some old world mumbo jumbo? Whatever. So you got to see the inside, huh? All that salvage. The real motherlode, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
So it all boils down to greed, like it always does.
Hey, if we sell those gizmos, I don't know, they could help orphans and stuff. Us humans could use it a lot more than those robots. So you talked with the tin can, what'd he have to say?
Ironside says you stole a guidance chip. He wants it back.
His guidance chip, right. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
I'm sure there's a good reason he needs them.
You seriously want to help that idiot bolts for brains? Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
Alright, let's see. Ooh. Right, I forgot. I've got 308 rounds of plenty now. I can go back to using this gun. So let's see. What do we have here? Not too much. Which is nice. Okay. I don't know. Sometimes I just don't feel like I need to talk. Steal. Steal from who? They're all dead. Ooh, nuclear-cold cherry. Makeshift batteries. This stuff's pretty much a veritable motherload of cool junk. I mean, technically, I'd like to rob from both, just because, but whatever. Alright, let's grab the desk fan, let's grab the guidance chip. Scissors, anything else around here? Not really looking like it. That's okay. Ooh, what's this? Landmines. Oh, these are the assholes that put the landmines outside here. Fuck these guys. Glad I killed them. Alright, what else do we got around here? keep listening to combat music, but honestly, I think I murdered everyone. Maybe I didn't. Really hard to tell. Well, there's nothing over there. Let's see what we've got up on the last floor of this. There's sometimes cool stuff. Ooh, giddy up buttercup. Always worth the salvage. Gwinnett Stout bottles, nothing. It's like they really want me to be fighting somebody here, but they didn't actually have me fight anybody. Well, that's some ammo. Some random other junk. And not seeing anything else. Cool. It's quick save. Just because I'm going to be using gravity to my advantage. Okay. So I also want to get on top of this... Oh, here's the guy. So, shish kebab of the frigid. 20 chance? Okay, that's mostly useless to me. Still, I'll take it. Anyway, I think there was stuff on the second floor here that I specifically wanted to get. Mainly, there's a bunch of people we killed. And, you know, it's always nice to get what you, get what you earned with cannons and gunfire. Okay, anything else around here? Nope, doesn't look like it. A little bit of beer. Picture frame. Another picture frame. I don't think there's anything up on the upper floor. Oh, nope, there's this guy. Yeah, but we're lagging pretty hard while we're near this ship, so I'm assuming it's exerting some amount of physics. Could be wrong, could just be the amount of, like, things in the area. That happens too. Okay. Nice thing is we don't have to worry about other stuff. Wait, what? Shish kebab's supposed to be a unique weapon. I mean, he had it. His name was Gunner Star. Okay, so we've got a dinghy that we can take up and down. Can we take it up and down from this? Or was I supposed to have dinghied before getting out of the ship? I probably was supposed to have dinghied before I got out of the ship. Well, let's see. I might be able to call it from, like... Oh, there it is! Hey! Makes my life easy. Look at all this nice stuff that I really would like to steal. Sort of. Okay, well, one way or another. I have to go talk to the navigator again? Oh, that's a pain in the butt. Alright, whatever. I just watched my Stain Sanctuary challenge. Saw I was streaming. Here to watch. Yeah! Would highly recommend anybody that ever watches the Never Leave Sanctuary challenge to make sure you watch this one too. Because this is a completely different challenge that's very similar in a lot of ways, and I think they're both pretty damn good. God damn it. Is he outside? No, he's in here somewhere. No, he's outside. Really? Or did I walk past him? What is this challenge? This is the King of the Wasteland challenge, which is more or less kind of taking what I did in Sanctuary challenge, where more or less, I'm just building up all of the settlements instead. Which I honestly think is a lot more fun. Like, Never Leave Sanctuary was kind of an interesting... Oh god, hi. Okay, you know what? Let's turn off all the other quests, because this is kind of stupid. Out of the fire. And actually, I think Out of the Fire was the only other quest I had. Damn it, he is back in here.
Hey.
Okay, whatever. He's on top of the ship. Okay. I'd swear I checked already. Maybe he went past me. Otherwise, I wasn't paying attention. Both are very possible. Both are kind of inconvenient. Ugh, I was hoping he'd be in here. Oh, I see why it's showing me this. It's because he's outside. What? Yeah, he must have been... He must have passed me as I was going or something. I'm not entirely sure. God, I really want to get all this, like, junk in here, though. It's so good. Like, all of it is, like, good-looking stuff. I walked past him. Very possible. Okay.
Well, yeah, it is late. Oh yeah, it is hella late. It is 5:30, 3 a.m. for me. This is the latest I've been up in a while. What the hell's... Yeah, I went straight past him.
Hey, Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Chip recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is not functional. Requires replacement.
Happy to help you out. Again.
Soldier's happiness is irrelevant. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
Okay, now I should just be able to fix this thing. 9+, but we're good. Okay, you solder circuit boards and splice wires together in a broken radar transmitter. After a few moments, LEDs flicker to life, and the radar system reports as fully operational. Beautiful. I didn't have to do dick all or nothing. So, talk to the Navigator
again.
Hey,
Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
I don't know why it's telling me to take the door.
Service to our loneliness. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. And now they plot retaliation.
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
I'm always happy to help.
I would expect nothing less. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission. But I have faith you will succeed.
Okay, now I gotta go find some kind of nonsense bearings. Alright, let's see if I can fix the thing. Man, this would have been a really long questline if my character wasn't super intelligent. Okay, well, let's see if I can fix it before I go, but chances are it's gonna ask me to... freaking... Yeah, I guess... Yeah, I guess my only option is to leave and... Alright, whatever. Guess I'm not gonna go through this anymore. I was hoping it would be something I could just fix, but guess not! Sucks. Okay, well, that's fine. Yeah, I thought we were done, but I guess we're not. Okay, we are going places. Where are we going? I don't remember. Not the caravan survivors, though that's something we want to do. Right, I remember what we're doing. We're going all the way over here. Because we're taking a bit of a detour from working on stuff. Yeah, we're taking a bit of a detour and helping out some crashed robots. I'm not actually going to do a whole lot of, let's see. Yeah, I'm not going to be doing a whole lot of normal quests in the game, but, let's see. Guy who lets you have your robot army just added his mod to Bethesda. What? Okay, if I finish the Tower at Sanctuary. I actually don't have a Tower at Sanctuary currently. President Mumu, I assume you saw the Never Leave Sanctuary challenge. This is the sequel challenge, and is slightly different. So I haven't actually done anything in relation to making a Tower at Sanctuary yet, because I've been too busy collecting stuff. However, I will do some level of something to it. I don't know, I kind of want to put my tower on Covenant, just because. Okay. Well, let's see, so we're going up this direction, I think it was? Yeah. Because this is the way I haven't been. Gotta help them robots. Oh god, I love how green and leafy this is. I'm really curious if they'll actually take a cue from the Resurrection mod and the popularity of it and actually apply it to Fallout 5. Fallout 5 would be amazing. So people are discussing E3. Now, admittedly, this footage is going to go up like a month after E3 happened. So there's that. I can get a level 4 clothes trader at WRVR Radio. Good to know.
I'll look into collecting traitors in a little while. Currently, they're kind of low on the priority list. Okay, but yeah, so this video is going to go up late, but whatever, I might as well talk about it anyway, seeing as it's relevant, and thought for a second the textures aren't loading. Let's just give it a second to pop in. This is the one problem with the resurrection mod. There it goes. Game can't quite handle this. Okay. Isn't this like a plot relevant area? Yeah, Fort Hagen. I have to come here for plot stuff. Huh. Well, this is gonna be weird. Is it gonna force me to do story quests? I'm honestly confused. This will be really weird. Alright, can I get in here? No, we gotta find an entry point on this sucker. It's like, go in this door. I guess I could always just move to QT if it's going to force me here. I might not actually be able to do this. Let's see. Ooh, that was Giddy Up Buttercup stuff. That's useful. Yeah, this is the place where I fight Kellogg. So, how do I get in here? Is there, like, another entrance around here somewhere? That I can, like, bust my way in? Oh, here we go. This looks like a something I can get into. In through. I'm just looking around for a second for loot stuff. I think this will be fine. I was worried for a second I wouldn't be able to get in here. Oh shit, there's a dead lady in here. She actually had, like, her own little drug ring. Nice. Mine! She'd unlock the door. Don't know if that works. Not necessarily here. Alright, what else did she have? I'm a loot fiend. When I get the chance. Okay. Cool. So we can get into Fort Hagen. Roof, there's a door. It looked like the door needed some kind of, like, special opening thing. And I wasn't entirely sure if I'd be able to do that. Until we go with the story stuff. It'd be really annoying if we had, what's-his-face? Motherfucker. Okay, good. I think this place is going to be covered in synths, regardless. They will not shut up. Okay, so where are we going? Oh, yeah. There's a legendary synth patroller in there. Oh, I wanted to see Johnny Five in action. Guess we should probably pay attention for a couple of people coming to flank me. Anyway, we've got a mutating legendary synth. Where are my other robots and what are they doing? I have no idea. Come on, Johnny Five! I gave you chain gun arms for a reason. Well, I'm glad I shot that guy. In retrospect. Okay, let's keep looting. Oh shit, there were two of them! Or maybe that was the one, I don't know. Anyway. I'ma just let my robots go to town. I don't even know where they are in this process. We got, like, duct tape and shit around here. And, I mean, you guys know me. Right, you can't really, like, crouch jump to get around here. Explosives box. Not that I really care about the explosives, but I'll take it. Okay. Don't really need any of these. Okay, oops. What is that noise, and why is it scaring me? Oh, it was a trap. Fun fact. Was trapped, stuck on dog meat. Thank you, dog meat. Alright, so if you guys killed all the things, it looks like you haven't yet, so I'm just gonna let you do your thing until they're all dead.
I'll just keep wandering around, grabbing at whatever things I can. Fuck. Mislin Man, I need a hug. Mislin Man, you're not. There we go. Mislin Man hugs are the best of hugs. Apparently, they don't work so great when I'm in combat. Well, this is butts. I guess I need to use the stim pack. Whatever, I got a ton of them. So where'd you guys kill all the robots? Because I might as well loot them. Problem is, they really probably don't have a whole lot of, like, useful bits for me. There's, like, nothing in here. This is garbage. Oh, what's this? Nope. They're just desks. So the thing I'm looking for is over there somewhere. Can I just get in? Door is chained on the other side. What is this? Well, that's not fair. You mean I actually have to... What is... Oh, that's the face laser. Get out of my way. Is there a way through here? No, there's the synths. So I guess we have to go through this entire area. Oh, shit. I didn't know you could shoot their legs off and they'd still shoot at you. I really never paid any attention to the synths. They're shooting at me through the... They're shooting at me through the ceiling! Man, I really didn't do this place right. I don't even remember how I did this place in the last run. Well, got a gun. Gun kind of solves all problems. Alright. I'll probably be able to break my way in and grab what I need. What's this? Ooh! Typewriter! Braxo cleaner, always like that. I think that has acid. And... Is there duct tape? I think there was duct tape. What else is there around here? Fridge door, milk bottle? Ah! Hot plate! I'm more interested in the scrap than I am in the actual mission here. Which should be obvious, and totally understandable given... Ooh! Military grade duct tape! Given my, activities in this game. How the hell do I get over there? Do I go in through here? What's this? It's like a couch. Oh, ow. Oh shit, that has burning rounds! Well, that ain't cool. Did I get it? Nope. Did get shit. It's a Mark V! Yo, robot army! Where the hell are you? Alright, well, I'm on fire. And this is why I haven't exactly been, they're probably stuck down below me, aren't they? This is why I haven't exactly been just letting my robot army handle everything.
Got it.
Because... That's how I die. That's how I die painfully. I really want a hug. Damn it. I didn't... What? Where are we finding all these enemies and how are they getting through? Can I get through here? Okay, I can. So we've got that there. How do we get around? Wait, shit. Oh, for a second I thought one of my robots was actually, like, dead. I was gonna be really offended. I guess we have to go around this way. Is this the way I came in? Might have been. My robot army really sucks in close quarters. I should probably, like, I should probably get my hands on a smaller array of robots that can actually, like, fit in corridors and stuff. Like, they're kinda coming. They're mostly not. Do we have Mislin Man? There's Mislin Man. Can I get- There's my health back! There we go! Okay. Come on, Mislin Man, turn around. I want an actual hug here. Thank you, Mislin Man. Mislin Man gives the best of hugs. Alright. Well, I was hoping my robots would just go apeshit the moment I go in here. Problem is, they're more interested in following me around and not really helping beyond that. I guess they did shoot at a fair amount of people, but still. You know, in retrospect, I'm rather glad I didn't actually engage this guy. That gun looked like it hurt, or would have hurt. Suppressor laser. Okay!
have a goddamn army. Of course I do. I'm Overlord Dude. Overlord Dude would not venture out without at least some level of military armaments. Or in this case, small army. Can you really not? Okay, cool. I was kind of hoping I could, like, crouch walk over some of these things. I don't think I'm going to be able to get in there because I can't hack. Unless I need to. Nope. What I need is... What? In this desk? No. Oh, it's in here. Got it. Those are turbo pump bearings. What's inside this trash can? I have no idea. Oh, aluminum cans. I'll take them. Man, imagine if I could scrap all inside this place. Mm-mm. We'd have all of the resources. And then some. Let me guess. Unlock advanced. Yeah, that's not happening. Alright, let's grab the bucket. Let's unlock the door. And let's get out of here, because I have no interest in doing anything plot-related or staying in any place that has plot-related stuff. Because that just ain't in the spirit of the challenge. Ooh. I didn't grab this stuff, did I?
Yes.
Alright, grab that. Gotta loot all the scrappy bits, and we're good. Okay, done. Let's go fire those things into space. Those robots. So. I guess we just fast travel back. So what do we need again? For Missilin Man? Was it parts or was it a level? It's been, I think, a week since I last played this, which kind of sucks. Because it's easy to forget things. But, I want to give Missilin Man missile arms. I think I need Gunsmith level 4 before I can do it, which sucks. Oh, wait, no. No, we just needed 2 levels for it, didn't we? I gotta be level 32. I knew it was close. Like, a lot closer than I thought it was going to be. When I originally looked at, like, estimates and stuff. Or the graphs, the bars, I don't know. Whatever.